Hey guys, this is Dominic, and today I'm gonna build this wild. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay, it comes with 4 bags, 3 instructions, all this dragon. I'm gonna build this lion, and yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna open the bags. So, first bag. This set doesn't say how much number is it, so I'm just gonna dump it all out and dump it out. There's a lot of bags, but not really a lot. Yeah, let's get started. I'm done with the body and the tail, and I'm gonna build the legs and 4 legs. And let's continue. So we need this 1x1 and this 2x2 with 2 studs, and we're gonna put it on. We need 1x2, and we need this piece with 2x2 with this thing again. It's long. That one's not long. It's on the side. And this one's not. And we're gonna get a 6x6 right here and here, and a 1x1 again. So you put this on here, these 6x6, and down. And you're gonna put this thing on. I don't know what is that piece. I'm gonna flip it over. So I'm gonna put it in here with 2 no stud. And put it in. And let's just get 3 of these pieces. And we're gonna put it on here. And here. Ugh, so hard to put. And another of these on here. So hard to put. And another of these on here. Ugh. Too hard to put. And just do this. Put it like this. And got this. Now we're gonna add a 1x2 again. Add with this 1x2 with 2 studs in the middle, and we're gonna put this on here on top of the lion here. We're gonna put it on, and you got that. And he said, the instruction said, put the 2x2 in on top here. And we are almost done with the feet. 1 foot. And we're gonna put one of these bricks. Oh, I'm just gonna say it. another of these. It's two of them. I'm gonna put ham. I'm gonna put one by two. And this cheese plate. And we're gonna put a rounded 2x2 on here. Now you got that. We need a 1x2x2 with this whole thingy, two of them, and you plug it on. And we need a tenek piece like this, a ball joint with this stud, and you place it on, and we place this 1x2 with these claws thingy, and we need one of these tile with this down. And we're gonna put this on this. The ball joint goes in here. Now we got this. We're gonna put it on in this leg. And we got that with the first leg. And let's continue. I'm done with the four legs, and I'm gonna do the head, and let's do all of it. I'm done with the head, and I'm gonna plug it in. Done with the lion, and there's a bone and a vulture. It's really poseable. This vulture too can move like this head. And the lion's really poseable, and it can move like that. The feet, the head. Can move mouth, this one can move, and this feet, really poseable, and the tail, which is can move like this, and we're gonna have a start motion.